I'm Gary. I'm gay. I was raised in the Adventist Church, graduating from an Adventist Academy, from an Adventist College, twice from Adventist universities. In the Adventist Church, I experienced anti-LGBT theology and homophobic behavior. I know people experience religious trauma due to homophobia. Decades later, they are still coping with the trauma. The religious trauma I experienced within the Adventist Church is why I left the church. James 1:27. Real religion, the kind that passes the muster before God, the Father, is this: reach out to the homeless, the loveless, in their plight. I call on Adventists to show they have a faith that truly passes the muster by standing with the LGBT plus community. Standing in these ways, get to know us, hear our faith stories, how we have managed to persevere through rejection and at times persecution. Worship with us, listen to us as we praise and sing, hear our prayers and listen to our sermons. Our faith is deep and vibrant. Create safe places for LGBT plus youth in Adventist academies, colleges, universities, and seminaries. Speak out strongly and publicly against hate, discrimination, and violence that targets LGBT plus individuals. And for God's sake, turn down the anti-LGBT plus religious rhetoric.